The program is going to start, so I would request all the audience, the parents as well as the students, to please maintain patience and please maintain silence so that we can run the program peacefully. So I don't want anyone having doing disturbance or something like that. Please maintain silence and please cooperate with your fellow brothers and sisters. If you are sitting silently, the program will go on peacefully. Otherwise, if you make disturbance or if you make noise, that will be quite disturbance. So please, I would request you to please maintain silence and just watch the program, watch the function, inshallah. Jazakallah khair.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A very warm welcome to Honorable MD Sir, AVO Sir, respected Principal Ma'am, Coordinator Ma'am, dignified teachers, all the treasured invitees, parents and my dear friends. On behalf of our school, we extend a very sincere welcome to all of you present here. Today, as we know, is an important day for all of us. Prize distribution is a memorable, proud, special and most awaited event for every institution as well as for every student. It gives a sense of happiness and a sense of responsibility for fulfilling new commitments with dedication. Such programs strengthen a wholesome development of the personality of a child. The greatest avenues to the closeness of Allah is reciting the Quran. So when the Quran is recited, listen to it carefully that you may receive mercy. It is mark of our undying tradition to invoke the Almighty at the beginning of an important event. Like the great philosopher once said, the function or prayer is not to influence God, but rather to change the nature of the one who prays. Let's start this program by the name of Allah Almighty. For this, I would like to request Maria to recite the Quran.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحاقة ما الحاقة وما أدراك ما الحاقة كذبت ثمود فأما ثمود فأهلكوا بالطاغية وأما عاد فأهلكوا بريح صرصر عاتية سقرها عليهم سبع ليال وثمانية أيام حصوما فترى القوم فيها صرعى كأنهم أعجاز نخل قاوية فهل ترى لهم من باقية السلام عليكم
and including me on successfully completing 7 years. No doubt that our school is expanding year by year, and I heartily congratulate to all the members who have contributed to the success of the program.
Dear audience, at school, the students take part in various interesting activities and events. A student loyalty, dedication and determination made him winners in every field, and award recognizes student ability and efforts and live their self-confidence.
On this basis, I would like to request our respectable Principal Ma'am to deliver an introduction speech on intention of the program.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Respected MD sir, AVO sir and all our staff, students and respective parents. Today, we have assembled here for the prize distribution ceremony of skill enhancement competitions conducted by our school, that is Peace International School. These competitions to unfold the hidden and unseen talent of our students apart from their academics. Before we proceed to the zeal part of our ceremony, I would like to put a note to the success achieved by our school despite of challenges faced since establishment. Let me tell you, these things are required, I mean these type of competitions are required to face or challenge the world. Peace International School established in the year 2013 with an aim to provide best education for both the worlds. Merely aiming, isn't it complete the mission? Is it or not? Much more needed to accomplish our aim. Apart from this, teaching a glorious Quran was taken as gratitude and being accomplished to its best. It obliged highly qualified teachers, fine grooming techniques, social harmony and Islamic preview, etc. To achieve this, the hard work, sincerity, loyalty extended by our managing director, Mr. Nasir sir, and each of our team in all the years has made us proud. And Alhamdulillah has brought our school to a re-owned one. Despite of challenges over the years, I'm feeling very glad to say that our school has emerged with 100% result in SSC public examination of last academic year, which is the first batch of Peace International School. And inshallah, we'll come out with more flying colors and much more planned in near future, inshallah. On behalf of our school, I take this opportunity to thank all for extending their support and sincere thanks to our chief guests for sparing their valuable time with us. Now, moving to the zeal part, I request our MD sir to kindly come on to the stage to give prizes to our young minds. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Thank you very much, sir.
Call the winners of. I would like to call the students who are best in identification of letters, numbers, and colors. And the first prize goes to Raina Sada from nursery. Now I'd like to call the second prize, Mariam Sada from nursery. Say mashallah everyone. And the third prize goes to Sadaf. Masra. And the third prize goes to Ahad from nursery. Ahad. Now I would like to call the best student in GK competition, and the first prize goes to Yushra Shimaz from Junior KG. And the second prize goes to Mahira Maryam from Junior KG. And the third who care is Vana from Junior KG. Now I would like to call the students who are best in general science. And the first prize goes to Mubashira Ahmadi from Senior KG.
Yes, say mashallah.
And the second prize goes to Sheikh Muhammad Talha from Senior KG.
Mashallah. For all the students, you have to say mashallah. It will be better encouraging to others.
And the third prize goes to Adil Ahmed Khan. Absent. Okay. We'll go for the next. Now I would like to call the winners of My Khira competition. And the first prize goes to H. Rayana Sadaf, nursery. Raina Sadaf from nursery got first prize in My Khira competition. Say mashallah everyone. Their primary is coming in. She took already. Come fast. Teachers, please help her. And the second. Yes. Sheikh Sara from Junior KG. Sheikh Sara from Junior KG got first prize in My Khira competition. P. Muhammad Rayan from Junior KG. First prize, sir. All the students, first prize. Absent, Rayan. Okay. Sadia Firdos, Sheikh Sadia Firdos from Senior KG got first prize in My Khira competition. Say mashallah. Sheikh Muhammad Talha from Senior KG got first prize in My Khira competition. Next, Sheikh Zikra Manha got first prize in My Khira competition, grade 2. Sheikh Farhan from grade 3 got first prize in My Khira competition. Sheikh Muhammad Mahi from grade 3 got first prize in My Khira competition. Umme Ammara from grade 4 got first prize in My Khira competition.
Yes, say mashallah.
Sheikh Aisha Siddiqa from grade 4 got first prize in My Khira competition. Now next, Sheikh Maria. Sheikh Maria from 5th class got first prize.
Say mashallah.
After remember Aisha Siddiqa. Aisha Siddiqa from grade 4th got first prize. Next, Sheikh Maria from grade 5th got first prize in My Khira competition. Sayyed Rayan Ansari from grade 6 got first prize in My Khira competition.
Say mashallah.
Next, Afifa Yusra. Yen Afifa Yusra from grade 6 got first prize in My Khira competition. Now I would like to call the winners of My Khira competition got second prize. and the name is Ikra Shimaz from nursery.
Yes, say mashallah.
Ikra Shimaz from nursery got second prize in my Ikra competition. Say mashallah everyone, boys and girls. Yusra Shimaz from junior KG got second prize in my Ikra competition. No sir. Identification. MD Mahina Mehak from senior KG got second prize in my Ikra competition. Absent. Okay. Yes sir. Next, Sheikh Muhammad Saad from grade 2 got second prize in my Ikra competition. Please welcome him. Absent. Okay. Sheikh Muhammad Ashraf Khan from grade 3 got second prize in my Ikra competition. Next, Sheikh Sumaya Bittu from grade 4 got second prize in my Ikra competition. Sumaya Bittu absent. Sumaya Bittu absent. Okay. Sheikh Nazreen from grade 5th got second prize in my Ikra competition. Absent. Okay. MD Abrar from grade 5th got second prize in my Ikra competition. Yam Madiha B from grade 5th got second prize in my Ikra competition. Encourage your brothers and sisters by saying mashallah everyone. Yam Madiha B from grade 5th got second prize in my Ikra competition. Sheikh Abdul Aziz from grade 5th got second prize in my Ikra competition. Next, Sheikh Abdul Azim from grade 6 got second prize in my Ikra competition. Next time come with uniform. Mulla Halima Sadia from grade 6 got second prize in my Ikra competition. Azim. KT Abdul Rehan from grade 6 got second prize in my Ikra competition. KT Rehan. Now I would like to call the winners of those who got the third prize in my Ikra competition. And the students are S. Abdul Muhid from nursery. S. Abdul Muhid from nursery got third prize in my Ikra competition. Okay. Abdul Muhid. T. Maryam Sadaf from nursery got third prize in my Ikra competition. T. Maryam Sadaf from nursery got third prize in my Ikra competition. Sheikh Huria Naz from junior KG got third prize in my Ikra competition. Sheikh Huria Naz absent. Sheikh Mubashira Ahmadi from senior KG got third prize in my Ikra competition. Absent. Okay. MD Saifullah Khan from grade 2 got third prize in Makhira competition. MD Saifullah. Next. Aira Anam from grade 3. Aira Anam from grade 3 got third prize in Mahira competition. Next. Sheikh Aisha Maryam from grade 3 got third prize in Mahira competition. Zobia Mehnaz next. Zobia Mehnaz from grade 3 got third prize in Makhira competition. Next is Sumaya Rahman from grade 3. Grade 4. Sheikh Sumaya Rahman from grade 4 got third prize in Makhira competition. Next is Zahurullah. Get ready. Sayyid Zahurullah Khan. Sayyid Zahurullah Khadri from grade 4 got third prize in Mahira competition. Abdul Razzaq. Sheikh Abdul Razzaq from grade 5th. Najmin absent, ma'am. Najmin absent. Sheikh Abdul Razzaq from grade 5th got third prize in Mahira competition. Laiba Khan from grade 5th got third prize in Mahira competition. Say mashallah. Laiba over, ma'am. Yes. Yes, next. Fazil Rashid from grade 6 got third prize in Mahira competition. And the last, MD Zaid from grade 6th got third prize in Mahira competition.
Sir. These are the
ورحمة الله وبركاته. میرے مولا کرم ہو کرم 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 تم سے فریاد کرتے ہیں ہم تم سے فریاد کرتے ہیں ہم میرے مولا کرم ہو کرم میرے مولا کرم ہو کرم میرے مولا کرم ہو کرم یہ زمین اور یہ آسمان تیرے قبضے میں ہے دو جہاں سب پہ تو ہی تو ہے مہربان ہم تیرے میرے مولا کرم ہو کرم
MashaAllah, Sister Ishrat. So just believe in Allah and just bless. Stay blessed. This is long time desired to sight the beauty of Mustafa. Want to see the leader of messengers.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. तमन्ना मोदतों से है जमाल मुस्तफा देखूं, इमामुल अंबिया देखूं, हबीबे किबरिया देखूं, इमामुल अंबिया देखूं, हबीबे किबरिया देखूं। मुझे दम कदम से सुबह ने भी रोशनी पाई, मुझे दम कदम से सुबह ने भी रोशनी पाई, मुनावर कर दिया जिसने फ़ज़ा वो रहनुमा देखूं, मुनावर कर दिया जिसने फ़ज़ा वो रहनुमा देखूं, इमामुल अंबिया देखूं, हबीबे किबरिया देखूं, कदम बाहर मदीना से कदम बाहर मदीना से तसव्वुर में मदीना है, इलाही इलाही अजमतों की इंतहा देखूं, इलाही इलाही अजमतों की इंतहा देखूं, इमामुल अंबिया देखूं, हबीबे किबरिया देखूं, वो मबदा खल खयालम का दुरूद उन पर सलाम उन पर, वो मबदा खल खयालम का दुरूद मेरे मौला ये मौखा दे के ख़त्मुल अंबिया देखूं, मेरे मौला ये मौखा दे के ख़त्मुल अंबिया देखूं, इमामुल अंबिया देखूं, हबीबे किबरिया देखूं, दरे जन्नत पे हाजिर हूँ रसूल पाक के हमरा, दरे जन्नत पे हाजिर हूँ रसूल पाक के हमरा, शफात का ये मंजरिया खुदाया मैं रजा देखूं, शफात का ये मंजरिया खुदाया मैं रजा देखूं, इमामुल अंबिया देखूं, हबीबे किबरिया देखूं, तमन्ना मोदतों से है जमाले मुस्तफा देखूं। अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाह।
MashaAllah, it was beautiful.
Come and stand here, wherever you are. Ishrat Fatima from grade 7. Ismail Zabiullah, stand here fast. Sadiq, Rehan Laik, get ready. Next, I would like to call Ishrat Fatima from grade 7, got second prize in Maikira competition. Ismail Zabiullah next. Next, Ismail Zabiullah from grade 7 got second prize in Maikira competition. Next, Sadiq. Next, Rehan Laik. Get ready. Musaddiqur Rahman. Absent. Wadud. Yes. Next, I would like to. Next, I would like to call Sadiq from grade 7, got second prize in Maikira competition. Rehan Laik next. Next, Rehan Laik from grade 7, got second prize in Maikira competition. Next, Musaddiqur Rahman, absent. Next, Musaddiqur Rahman. Absent. Okay. Next, I would like to call Wadud from grade 8, got second prize in Maikira competition. Next, last, Hafiz Zaid. Hafiz Zaid from grade 8 got second prize in Maikira competition. Now, let me call the winners of Maikira competition and they got third prize. Sania, okay, two more I can see here, those who got second prize. Sania from grade 10th got second prize in Maikira competition. Next, Afraz Jabin, get ready. Afraz Jabin from grade 10th got second. Masira Aman from grade 8. Sharfia Auch. Rayan from 9th, get ready. Now I'd like to call the winners, those who got third prize in Maikira competition. Masira Anam first. Sharfia third prize, sir. Masira Anam got third prize in Maikira competition. Next is Sharfia from grade 9th. Sharfia from grade 9th got third prize in Maikira competition. Next, last, Rayan from 9th class got third prize in Maikira competition.
Buildings are built or big lands. Small ants are working on that buildings. Honorable MD sir, Principal ma'am, EO sir, Coordinator madam, respected teachers and parents, my dear friends, I welcome all of you with Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Myself, B. Wasim Feroz. My topic is about child labor. Child labor is a term which is usually heard in movies or news. But it is a crime which has been occurred in society. Child labor is a major term where the project of children like working and feeding by themselves. There are many policies and some restrictions and limitations for the child labor. Some of them are that the average year for child labor is 15 years. Up to 15 years on after that the child should work. Below 15 years, the children should not work. Why it is so? Because child labor does not give the freedom. They will stop the normal growth of a person, a proper education of a children. Causes of child labor. There are many causes of child labor, but the many major reason for child labor is in the most of the countries who has lot of unemployment and poverty, they lead to child labor. And the factory owners who want to save their money, they will choose for child labors. Because the child will do equal amount of work equal to others and at a fewer ages. So they will choose child labors. India has got Nobel Peace Prize on 2014 because of stopping the child labor. And to educate the children, so I want to end my speech with a quote. If we want to develop our country, first we have to develop the children's education. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
MashaAllah, what an amazing speech delivered by brother.
Mere maula tera saani nahi sare zamane mein tu hi hai qadir mutlaq sada is ka
Basha sir, as well as the Mandal Education Officer P. Maulali sir. Inshallah, within few minutes they are going to come to attend this function, inshallah. The rest of the prizes will be given by the hands. So I would appreciate your patience, inshallah. Please maintain in the same way and please do cooperate.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I welcome all of you once again on this event. Today, I want to tell a story on success. In Hindi, I will tell, okay? There was a gaon tha.
Inspired all of us by his dedicating and devoting works to our nation. Let's welcome the Honorable Chief Guest, DSP Mahbub Pasha sir, who graced this function by his immense presence on this occasion.
Thank you.
Next, Sayyed Zahurullah Hussain from grade 4th got first prize in Spellwell competition. Next, Sophia Bahar from grade 5th got first prize in Spellwell competition. Muhammad Rehan Laik from grade 7 got first prize in Spellwell competition. Say mashallah everyone. Now I would like to call those students, those who got second prize in Spellwell. Sayyed Shahid Khadri from grade 1st got second prize in Spellwell competition. Sheikh Sumaya Bittu from grade 4th got second prize in Spellwell competition. Sania Amreen Bano from grade 8. Afifa Yusra got second prize in Spellwell competition. Afifa Yusra after Sania. Afifa Yusra from 6th class got second prize in Spellwell competition. And the last, Sania Amreen Bano from grade 8 got second prize in Spellwell competition. Now the third prize goes to Hadia Zahir from grade 2, got third prize in Spellwell competition. Sara Ali Ustad from grade 3, got third prize in Spellwell competition. Next to Muhammad Rayyan from 6th class got third prize in Spellwell competition. Next to KT Shaukat from grade 9th got third prize in Spellwell competition. Essay writing. Now I would like to call the winners of essay writing, and the first prize goes to S. Sadia Jabin from 6th class, and the topic is pollution control. Next, Razia B from 8th class got first prize in essay writing competition, and the topic is save water. Say mashallah. Eva sir, you say. Razia B. Next, Sheikh Sajida from grade 9th. Got first prize in essay writing competition, and the topic is national integration. And the second prize goes to Tuba Khan from grade 6th. Got second prize in essay writing competition, and the topic is pollution control. Masira Anam from grade 8 got second prize, and the topic is save water. Next, Arshia from grade 9 got second prize in essay writing competition.
Yes, say mashallah all of you. It will be encouraging to others. से माशाल्लाह।
And third prize goes to N. Afifa Yusra from grade 6th. Next is Sheikh.
MashaAllah.
Sheikh Sajida. Sheikh Sajida from grade 7 got third prize in essay writing competition and the topic is Save Water.
Say MashaAllah.
Arab Fahad from grade 9th got third prize in essay writing competition and the topic is national integration.
Say MashaAllah.
Elocution. Now I'd like to call the winners of elocution and the first prize goes to Sana Fauzia from grade 7.
MashaAllah.
And the topic is importance of education.
Wasim Fairoz Khan.
And the second prize goes to KT Abdul Rehan from grade 6th. Got second prize in elocution and the topic is importance of education.
Say MashaAllah, all of you.
Shaista Sania from grade 9th got second prize in elocution competition and the topic is child labor.
Yes, all of you say MashaAllah.
Now third prize goes to Sayed Muhammad Aki from grade 6th got third prize in elocution and the topic is importance of education. And the last, Adila Ghaffari from grade 9th got third prize in elocution and the topic is child labor.
Say MashaAllah.
Now I would like to call the winners of group discussion, it means debate, and the winners are Sheikh Sajida from grade 9th. Yes, Shaista Sania from grade 9th. Yan Nashra Umaima from grade 9. Sheikh Arshia Sultana from grade 9. Sheikh Musavira from grade 9. Sheikh Amreen from grade 9. Yes, Aisha from grade 9. Bibi Aisha from grade 9. Debate, sir. Group discussion. Shield. Can go from here, ma. Samia, can go from here. Shall we go, ma'am? Sir, send up to their stop. Whoever going to come on next term, we have to teach you. You just put a tick mark. Yes, ma'am. Group discussion up to here completed.
Certificates later, ma'am. For them.
Ha, ma'am. Yes.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nabi ke sahaba ke raaste pe
दिलों का सुकून हमने हासिल किया है, नबी के सहाबा के रास्ते पे चलकर दिलों का सुकून हमने हासिल किया है। लगा है नशा जब से जन्नत का हमको उजाट के नजीस जहाँ से हुआ है, ओ तौईफ की वादी में काका के पैतर हमारे लिए जो तड़पता रहा था उसी के तरीके को पैरों से रौंदा। जरा कुछ बताओ एक ऐसी वफा है, नबी के सहाबा के रास्ते पे चलकर दिलों का सुकून हमने हासिल किया है। लगा है नशा जब से जन्नत का हमको उजाट के नजीस जहाँ से हुआ है, ए वो मौत है दोस्तों जिसके खातिर नबी ने भी मांगी थी रब से दुआएं, ए वो मौत है दोस्तों जिसके खातिर नबी ने भी मांगी थी रब से दुआएं। कटाया है इस राह में जिसने सर को खुदा की कसम वो अमर हो गया है, नबी के सहाबा के रास्ते पे चलकर दिलों का सुकून हमने हासिल किया है। सुनो ओदे के पार से ये सदाएं अनस बिन नज़र के तुम्हें कह रही हैं, जो अल्लाह की राह में जान लुटा दे वही असल में आशिक मुस्तफ़ा है। नबी के सहाबा के रास्ते चलकर दिलों का सुकून हमने हासिल किया है। मसाहिब के मैदान में खुद को पढ़ना, तलब में शहादत का दिल का मचलना, नबी के सहाबा के रास्ते पे चलकर दिलों का सुकून हमने हासिल किया है। अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाह।
नफ्स के हाथों से लुटवा कर सुकून कल्ब की दौलत हवस की भीज जड़वा कर लुटा कर सारी पूजी गफलतों की दलदल में सहारा लेने आई हूँ तेरे काबे के आंचल में गुना जलभुन की अपनी रूह से आही से सरापा फाकर बनकर अपनी हालत की तबाही से तेरे दरबार में लाई हूँ अपनी अब जबूं हाली, तेरी चौखट के लायक हर अमल से हाथ है खाली, ये तेरा घर है तेरे महल का दरबार है मौला, सरापा नूर है के एक मोहब्बतें अनफाल है मौला, तेरी चौखट के जो
ندامت دی کی ناقص ترجمانی پر خدا یا رہنو میرے زمانے بے زبانی پر یہ آنکھیں خشک ہے یا رب انہیں رونا نہیں آتا سلگتے داغ ہے دل میں جنہیں دھونا نہیں آتا الہی تیری چوکٹ پر بھکھاری بن کے آئی ہوں سراپا فقر ہوں عجز و ندامت ساتھ لائی ہوں
that we have received our chief guest, our honorable DSP sir, special police Sheikh Mahbub Bashar sir, and our mandal education officer sir Sri P. Maulali sir. They are our chief guests. Inshallah, we will continue the prize distribution program. And one thing I would like to request all the parents sitting over here is to please maintain silence so that we can run this program peacefully. And I would request our teachers as well as our students to please honor our parents. The parents.
Yes, sir. All of you say, MashaAllah.
Certificates. Okay. Now I'd like to call the runners. Now I'd like to call the runners of academic quiz competition.
Sir.
Now let me start Arabic competition. Sheikh Sofia Bahar from grade 5th got first prize in Arabic speech and the topic is parents' right in Islam. Umme Salma from grade 8 got first prize in Arabic speech and the topic is Sira of Khulafa'e Araba.
All of you say, MashaAllah.
Wasim Firoz Khan from grade 10th got first prize in Arabic speech and the topic is Siratul Nabi.
Say, MashaAllah.
And second prize goes to Sara Ali Khan from grade 3rd. Got second prize in Arabic speech. And the topic is Pillars of Islam.
Sara Ali Khan.
Saba Fatima from grade 6th.
Say MashaAllah.
Sheikh Maryam from grade 8 got second prize. Adila Ghaffari from grade 9th got second prize in Arabic speech. The third prize goes to Tuba Khan from 6th class. Tuba Khan from grade 6 got third prize in Arabic speech.
MashaAllah.
And the topic is Pillars of Islam. Bushra Jabin from grade 3rd got third prize in Arabic speech. And the topic is Pillars of Islam. Muhammad Azra Tabassum from grade 7th got third prize in Arabic speech.
Next. MashaAllah.
Shima Tazeen from grade 10th got third prize in Arabic speech.
Yes, say MashaAllah.
Now I would like to call the winners of Islamic quiz. And the winners are Afifa Yusra, Nashra Umayma, Ahmadi B, Arshia Sultana, Sheikh Amreen, Sheikh Aisha Siddiqa. They are the winners of Islamic quiz competition.
Yes, all of you say MashaAllah.
Take your mementos, ma, from here, Afifa. Take your mementos by holding. Now I would like to call the runners of Islamic quiz. And the names are Sheikh Sajida from grade 9, Sheikh Subaiba from grade 7, Shima Tazeen from grade 10.
Yes, all of you say MashaAllah.
Let me call the winners of recitation competition of Nazam Naat Ain. Got first prize in recitation competition of Nazam Naat Ain Dua.
Hajira Tabassum.
Sheikh Shaista Jabin from grade 4th got first prize in recitation competition of Nazam Naat Ain Dua.
Yes, say MashaAllah, all of you.
Mehreen Khatun from grade 6th got first prize in recitation competition of Naat, Nazam and Dua.
Yes, say MashaAllah.
Say MashaAllah, everyone. Encourage your friends. Next, Ishrat, Sheikh Ishrat Fatima from grade 7 got first prize in recitation competition of Nazam Naat Ain Dua. Ishrat Fatima. Now I would like to call the winners of recitation competition and they got second prize. And the names are
MashaAllah.
Yes, Umaira Naushin from Grade First. Umaira Naushin from Grade First. Zikra Manha from Grade Two. Zikra Manha from Grade Two got second prize. Yes, Shaista Farheen from Grade Three. Hibza Saida, second prize. Shaista Farheen got second prize in recitation competition of Nazam Nat and Dua. Next, Hibza Saida from grade 5th got second prize in recitation competition of Nazam Nat Ain Dua. Next I would like to call MD Sharfia from grade 9th got second prize in recitation competition of Nazam Nat Ain Dua. Now I would like to call the student, those who got third prize in recitation competition of Nat, Nazam and Dua, and the students are Mehak Khatun from first class. Mehak Khatun got third prize in recitation competition of Nazam, Nat and Dua. Yes, Abu Kasha from grade 2. From grade 2nd, Abu Kasha got third prize in the competition Nazam, Nat and Dua. Yes, MD Rayyan. Now I would like to call Yes, MD Rayyan from grade 3rd, who got the third prize in recitation competition of Nazam, Nat and Dua. Next to Tuba Khan from grade 6th, got third prize the competition Nazam, Nat and Dua.
Again I want.
Now last, Sheikh Musavira from grade 9th got third prize in the competition Nazam, Nat and Dua.
Gracias.